1, 2, 3, 4.
Reminds me so much of Manchester. Well, the last tune we played was The Savage, one of the Shadows hits, and we opened with Wonderful Land. What we're going to do now is a tune that was one of the first solo things I did apart from the Shads. And I'll tell you how it came about. Songwriters Jerry Lord and Roger Greenway were writing a song for a French singer, famous French singer. And as they started to write this song, and the melody took shape, they thought, wow, this would make a great instrumental. So they finished it, and I'm glad to say they brought it to me, and we recorded it. But they said, look, the least we can do, Hank, is to name it after the famous French singer. So we called it Sasha, after Edith Piaf. It's called Sasha.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Sleepwalk. I think it's about time I introduce you to a bunch of guys on the stage with me tonight, all local people. And let me tell you, these guys are simply the best in their price range. Now these guys are the cream of the cream of the local musicians. I know you give a bigger hand, first of all, to on the guitar, Ray Walker! My keyboards and accordion and everything else, that well-known Irishman, Nuncio Mondia! Bass guitar, Gary Taylor! Drums, Rick Eastman! She was standing at the station, a figure of despair. Her shoulders white and snowy from the dandruff in her hair.
That's not on the set list.
We're going to do a little tune. It was on the Shadows' first album back in 61, 1861. It's called Nivram. One, two. Someone who is here. Cliff Litton is going to help us out this next number. Guitar Tango. Changing these Stratocasters. Well, it's because I can. Now, it's for a reason, I think. Will I be on in a minute, Kevin?
Be quiet.
Is the remote on?
I'll tell you what, I'd like to introduce you to Kevin. He used to work for me. He's doing this for free. Brilliant. We're going to do another Shadows hit called The Rise and Fall of Flea Lord Bone.
We'll be right back.
That's what happens when you have a classical guitar education, isn't it? Apparently. We want to take you right back to the beginning of time. The Shadows' first hit. This is one of the greatest guitar instrumentals ever written. I wish I'd written it, actually, but unfortunately I didn't. But at least I played it. And we'll try to repeat that tonight. We want to say goodnight and thanks so much for coming to this course with Apache.
Bit of slapping, yeah. good stuff. That's the old seasons. The clean stuff is a bit distorted.
Very interesting because we're not quite sure what we're doing. I'm glad you already guessed. Actually, you may notice Nuncio is very relaxed, but it's honestly, you have trouble sleeping, don't you, with that accordion? He bought some sleeping pills the other day, he opened the bottle and woke one up. Let's see if on the bottle, this cracks me up. On the bottle of sleeping pills, it said, warning, may cause drowsiness.
Who's singing this
one? You may notice a man on the drums. He's also going to sing this next song. Is this Route 66?
Hey!
Get your kicks on Route 66!
Thank you.
What's up, Master Man? Well, it's one for the money.
Oh.
face. It's one of the only words that I remember. But don't you step on my shoes, because it hurts.
Ladies and gentlemen.